You're now rocking with the best. Luminary Sounds. The number one station for independent artists.
On a rant.
About
this
what?
This hasn't happened in a while, you guys.
What are you about to get in a rant about?
On the other hand, so we're talking about Ariana Grande. And some people think of Pete Davidson when they think of Ariana Grande.
Oh my
Grande.
Goodness, here you go. I already know.
And there's just rumors going on right now that Kim Kardashian and Pete Davidson are dating.
Shout out to my boy Pete.
Shout out to Pete.
I cannot get over this rumor.
That man's got game.
You know how many amazing, beautiful women he's been dating? Kate Beckinsale, Ariana Grande, that girl from Bridgerton. I hope that this is just for the Hulu show. Like, this whole Kim and Pete dating.
So let that inspire dudes everywhere that if you're funny and ugly, you're going to be all right. You got to be funny, though.
You have an opportunity.
So they were seen holding hands at Magic Mountain, and it's not like they were walking around holding hands. They were on a ride, and they were, like, holding hands on the ride. So you know how you do that with, like, your friends and stuff. So that seems okay. It doesn't seem too fishy.
Right.
But then they went out on a date in his hometown, Staten Island.
Yeah.
A solo date, just the two of them. And then I think that they went out again. So my mind is just so blown right now. And I can't get over it.
Wait, shouldn't Kim be chilling with her kids right now?
I'm sure she is. I'm pretty sure she is.
Like, she should not be dating right now. Like, let your divorce go through.
I mean, really? Kanye just came out with the Drink Champs interview, and it's about a 2-hour interview. I watched maybe 45 minutes to an hour.
He got some highlights of it, though.
And, yeah, and, I mean, to be honest with you, I think it's the best interview he's ever had.
Really?
Yes. It's very, I mean, he's...
Even better than the one with David Letterman?
Yes, I think it's the best he's ever had. Because
real.
I felt like he was in an environment with people that he could relate to, that he could let his hair down and talk, and you can kind of see who he really is, not the antics. And that's what I really liked about the interview.
Okay.
I encourage people to go watch it because it was also insightful. The things that he was talking about, I was like, wow. And there was a ticker for all the name drops, like the people that he knows. You know, at one point it was at 17, and then I fast forward to get to a certain part I wanted to see, and he's up to like 48, 50.
That's hilarious. I'm like, good gracious. I love that.
That's great. But that's Kanye, you know, that is what it is.
And he referred to Kim as his wife throughout the interview.
He talks about that as well. He says, I never received the divorce papers.
I guess you're right. They're not divorced.
That's what I'm saying.
I hope that this is just a stunt for the show, like that Pete and Kim are hanging out.
Yeah, possibly.
Because it's just too much for my brain to handle, honestly. It just does not compute.
But if it's really happening, shout out to my boy Pete.
Yeah, if it's really happening, shout out to you. Can't be mad at Pete. Right. I ain't mad at you for doing your thing, bruh.
I am.
Yeah, so anyway, so we want to say for people to...